name is Dr. Jeeva. I am with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraser Town Branch, as part of our awareness video programs. Today's talk is going to be about tooth decay, how you don't have to pull out or pluck your teeth every time you have a tooth decay. Now, dental caries or tooth decay is the most infectious disease of the tooth. All of us have had a decay or two in our lifetime. So here are ways where you can dentist or your doctor can help you before it reaches the end stage. Here, as you can see, this black spot is the dental decay. This black spot here is the dental decay. It is just in the initial stages and it is on the enamel, which is the topmost layer of the tooth. So when the decay is left for some period of time, it progresses. So as you can see, it has progressed into the deeper into the enamel structure. And here the decay when left has progressed further into the dentin, which is the second layer of the tooth. So it is extended into the dentin. So at these three stages, your doctor can do a tooth colored filling to help save the tooth and to stop the dental decay from progressing further. So here is a picture where you can see an tooth decay, which is extensive, and here the doctor has cleaned out the tooth, removed all the caries tissue and material, and filled with a tooth colored restorative material. It looks just like how your teeth were. So this is when the caries is limited to the dentin. Now, which is the second most layer of the tooth. Once the caries or tooth decay has entered into the pulp, which is the centermost portion of your teeth. This is where the blood vessels and nerves are located. So once the caries has entered the pulp, this is where when you start experience pain. So when such a situation occurs, we do something called a root canal treatment. And as you can see in this picture, the treatment has there were no treatments done and the infection has spread into the bone. So what is a root canal treatment? Root canal treatment is when the dental decay has, or the tooth decay has spread into the centermost portion, which is the pulp, and your dentist cleans the tooth, the area, removes all the decayed portion of the tooth and uses an instrument to clean the roots as well, to remove all the infected material on the or the infected tissue on the root as well. And then we give something called a biocompatible. We give a biocompatible restoration which won't react with your tooth, and place a crown on top of the tooth to preserve the tooth. So this is what we do when the caries has entered the centermost portion of your teeth, which is the pulp. So these are the treatments you can do or your doctor can do when you have dental caries. Before going into the extractions, there are treatments to be done. Extraction is the least method you can do when you have dental caries. So I hope this talk was helpful. This particular branch of Partha Dental is located on Mosque Road, diagonally opposite to KFC and few minutes from Mosque Supermarket. Partha Dental also has 107 branches across Karnataka, Telangana and Andhra. Please visit our website www.parthadental.com to know which is the nearest branch to you, and you can go visit them and have a consultation. And please, it's important to treat dental caries at its earlier stages so that you can save your tooth. Thank you very much.